gentleman, Big Jim. We've let him do whatever he wants for far too long.
Fuck yeah, it's time we teach this motherfucker who real.
Did someone call for Big Jim? Who's laughing now?
No, please, please. I swear, I won't tell him.
Too much talking.
It'll be a long night. What a massacre. Here I thought that I'd finally gotten used to this job. I couldn't be proved any more wrong. That made me realize that there's no escaping Big Jim. At least, not if I didn't want to be full of holes like a cheese. Okay, understood.
Oh, and one more thing. Some old hag started yelling at us from the window, so we stuffed her mouth with some bullets. Pack that body as well.
Sure thing. All right, let's get to work. A key? Where am I supposed to find a key in this mess? Another proof that more people should start reading. Mamma mia! This place looks more tangled than the pasta in my carbonara. put it back like that. Something is blocking the way.
Meeting at Mateo's. Knows all about the deal. Run!
Answering this one would save many lives. Back to the roots with good old toilet cleaning. Vincent, is that you? Won't budge. I have to go around. wonder what kind of secret ingredients do they keep in the basement. Bingo. I need to clear the way first. Can't pick up anything with a full bag. Won't move like this. Something is blocking the way. I thought that nomads would be disbanded after the spa incident, but I guess they're still trying to get their revenge. use fixing. Better to throw it away. Bullet after bullet after bullet. So clean you can eat off of it. I don't think that Big Jim is on the menu anymore, boys. Unbelievable what people can do in the heat of the fight. proceeding with an alliance without Mike. I guess they didn't learn their lesson. There was no need for so many tables anyway. Take, you shouldn't be able to lock yourself inside an industrial freezer. Better. I think some tomato sauce had got stuck on this pan. Won't move like this. unbelievable. This glass is intact after all this action. So, what secrets do you hide? Being mobbed by the real mobsters? That's the opposite of ironic. So, they turned it into an interrogation room.
So now that you had time to think, are you finally in a mood to talk? Shit, he dropped dead already. Why do I always fuck things up?
He really deserves a cold shoulder for a fuck-up like that. God, I could've picked some warmer place for this. You'd listen to your dad, Tammy. One bullet hit her leg, the other went through her neck. Poor girl. This wasn't supposed to happen to her. Another innocent soul ending up in a body bag in my car. Am I the real monster now?
Home, Everything was already in ruins. Those bastards demolished the entire state. And then all I could save was that little plant. One only little plant.
Sounds weirdly familiar. Big Jim is ruthless. Hard to believe I'm on his payroll now. A perfect spot for painting and spying on your neighbors.